One of the main principles I really love is the Pareto principle, the 80-20 rule. And it also applies when you look at the overall interactions coming into the call center. Typically, it's around 80%, it can be 70%, it can be 85%, but around 80% of the interactions are repetitive, mundane, easy to automate interactions like people calling in, asking where is my order, I want to reschedule an appointment, I want to find out some more information about my account and so on. This type of interaction can be easily automated and be provided via a good, well-defined self-service solution like Zapix Visual IVR. The second part, which are the 20%, are the high-value-add complex interactions that are typically are requiring much more empathy, a more complex solution to their issues, and these are the interactions that we typically recommend that would be resolved and answered by agents.